Huh.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Nacht? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that.
Welcome. Can I take your order? Thanks for your business.
Man, that smells good.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah. Came from there. Maybe this way? Rock and roll!
To it.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't forget where we parked.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through.
I'll circle around. Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that.
You forget about us? Tell us what to do. Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Remember, they're just a skin of us.
Easy as they come.
Bring on the next one. I'm starving.
Are we there yet? I need now.
Eyes peeled, yeah. Mouth closed.
One second late.
What can I say? Let's go.
Indeed.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
None the worse for wear.
Look a bit out of sorts, Noct.
You need to take better care of yourself.
Thought that's what you two were for.
Not my lucky day.
Try this!
Idea, don't.
Damn it!
You sure you can handle this?
You bet. I'll prove it.
I can keep this deal in check.
We need you out there, big guy.
Could crash right here.
Ditto.
Thank you.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Ever taken a view like this?
In the Crown City? No, but there weren't beasts and demons either.
Nature's beauty comes with danger. That's how it works in the wild.
Well, the crystal and the wall work for me.
Nah, but not without the king to uphold them.
Well, that job will fall to you someday, Noct. You think you'll be up to it?
I'll see what I can do.
Huh.
The hunt is on.
The Prince of Pain.
And on we go.
Right.
You want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Pay attention, Iggy.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on. You're doing good work, Bronto.
Show me your hands, be strong. Watch this.
Some heads in.
No one. I'm in.
Ooh, head bashing. Mouth closed.
Onward.
Yep. Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
I could eat a horse.
Welcome. Welcome back. You boys must be hungry. These are some pretty tough customers. That's great. Happy to tell you about the area. Take care out there.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.